So this was the last thing for today. So the next thing that we're going to have in the agenda is to take our phones, go on the app of I-COM, on activity stream, and we have audience award. You vote for the team that you like the most, the best. Chris, and we have time. We have 4 minutes to find the team to vote. Download the app. Okay. Okay.
Raise your hand if you're still trying to vote. All right. Two minutes and 30 seconds. One minute.
Did you vote? Anyone else want to vote? Oh, you're good to go. Thank you very much for your votes. We can see who is the favorite team. For the end, I'm going to present you Peter. He's one of the challenge leads. And I want to thank the whole jury team, sponsors, and the challenge leads for help during this whole journey of 2-3 months. Thank you very much, everyone. And I'm leaving you with Peter.
Thank you, Ines. And that concludes our data science hackathon. Thank you all for being here. It's been great. We've learned a lot. There are a lot of people to thank, including our sponsors at Intel and Lufthansa, all of our data partners, our teams, our jury members, our marketing mentors, the leadership at I-COM. We thank you all very much for this. It's been the culmination of many months of work. Thank you for being here. And tonight at the gala, we will announce the winners.